In front of me is Hotwave Note 12, and today I would like to show you how you can set up an alarm clock. Begin by going into Clock app and selecting Alarm section at the bottom left corner. Following that, before adding a new alarm, tap on those three dots at the top right corner and select Settings in the pop-up. Then manage all of those under Alarms however you want to, like snooze. When you're done, go back and tap on this big button with a plus at the bottom to add new alarm. Then set tap an hour. When you're ready, click on OK at the bottom right corner of Select Time pop-up. As you can see, your new alarm was successfully created. Now you can adjust it however you want to. At the top, you can add label and save it by hitting OK. Then pick days of the week by clicking on the chosen ones. Click on this plus icon, next to pause alarm to exclude any days you wish. And then save them by clicking on OK. You can always delete them thanks to this icon next to the chosen ones. When you finish, click on bell icon. Decide if you wish to download Spotify and YouTube music. And if you don't, just tap on Dismiss in the pop-up. Now click on YouTube Music or Spotify at the top. Select Login at the bottom right corners and log in to one of your apps to use music from it. If you don't want to do any of that, select Sounds, and tap on Add New under your sounds. Then tap on any song from your device to set it up as incoming alarm one. If you don't want to do it as well, go back and just click on one of those sounds to apply the best one. Now you can click on those two icons next to Vibrate and Google Assistant Routine to switch it on or off. And when you finished, click on the top right corner to hide all of those settings. If you wish to disable your alarm completely, tap on the switcher next to it. You can switch it back on the same way. If you wish to delete it, click on the top right corner of it and select Delete at the bottom left one. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!